Okay. So, starting now, this is much clearer today. This might look a little familiar. I've walked through quite a ways past where I fished last time. There's a fish. There's a little brown. Get my hand wet. Yeah, this water's in much better condition today. Jesus, buddy, what'd you do to yourself here? Out. Just a little brown. Just a little brown. Looks like he's about 11. There's a fish. It's stuck in the leaves there. And that. Full on hit. This will help with the pliers. It's out nice and safe. Here's a little better brown, about 12. Right at about 12. Okay, so one on gold, one on silver. Let's see if gold persists to be pretty good. Look at that guy. Jesus. He got off. So I was completely done with my gas and he nailed it. There's a fish. It's stuck in the branch again. So timber, timber, and more timber. Is what I'll try to hit today. It was a solid bite. He's out. About a 10-inch brown. Not a big guy. There's a fish on the drop in the timber. Whoa, he's a jumping fool. Jumping fool. My hands are still sopping wet, so. Timber, timber, timber. Not hooked in the gills, but he's hooked hard. He's out. Another 10-inch, 9-inch fish. Timber, 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 and that guy hit on the drop. Here's a nice hole. I was not expecting my plume to go in there. Oh my god, there's all kinds of fish in there. Here's a little guy. Here's a little brown. Again, a 10 incher. 9, actually, maybe even 8. Here's what I'm gonna check. This guy's a little better. A little better. Not much, but a little better. Yeah, this guy almost 11. There he goes. Alright, but we're getting some hookups. Perhaps the bite will heat up in a little bit. Like a nice little hole right there. That was a fish. There's a footer. There's a foot long brown. Pretty looking guy. Pretty looking guy. There he goes. I came all the way around the timber. Just a little guy again. That's what we're seeing today. Just little guys like that. I haven't found a brookie yet. Oh, and here we speak of it. Here is a brookie. There's the first brookie of the day. Mean guy with a big little hook jaw on him. Kind of pinkish, nice looking fish. There's a fish. That's a brown. A little 7-incher. There's a fish and the big 18, so I think they're ready for 18s now. Get some fire off of them. Nice almost 12. Oh, there he goes. Well, just about a 12-inch brown. Not a big fish, not a small fish. So, the 18s are gonna be coming out then, folks. Because if we can get fish to hit on the bigger lure, I will certainly start using it. Okay, so I'm going to switch lures again. I'll go with something big and silver and black bodied with a green tail. And we'll see if... Brookie biting that big lure. Now that's a little crazy. Just a little teeny brookie biting that big lure. There's a fish finally. Yeah, he's hooked good. Nice 12-inch brown. Hey now. Yeah, pretty fish. Pretty brown, right at 12, I'm sure. And there he goes. There's a nice brown again. Alright, so we're getting a couple of bites here. And he also hooked quite well. Another pretty 10-inch brown. And there's another fish. This looks like a little brown. Spotted brown, about 7 or 8. Oh, there is a nice fish. Let's see if we can trick him. Let's see if we can trick them with a gold. Okay, so we'll see if we can trick them now with this gold. It came twice on silver. There he was again. Little guy after it. Thank you. is not the big one that I saw. Oop, and there he goes, he fell off. There's a decent brown. No, a little guy. Little guy, about 10. Well, unfortunately, can't keep him here on this stream, and he's in trouble. Ah, he's off. Little bricky. There's a bound. Okay, at least the fish are coming more regularly. Not a bad bite, but the pliers will help me here. There's just a pretty little brown. Again, about the size we're seeing today. About that 8, 9, 10 is the most common. Another pretty fish, but not much to it. About 11. There's a little brown. Ugh. Another deep hook guy. Got him out without much of a trouble. He's bleeding a little teeny bit, but he's gonna be fine. There's a better brown. Let's see if we can keep him on. Oh boy, and this guy has a major, major heron wound. Wow, I'm surprised he's living. So this guy, you can see that heron wound right there and the discoloration of his body. This side he looks perfectly fine. This side, he's messed up. That looks like a heron poke to me. So that's a heron trying to gobble up a six 16¼ inch brown. Jeepers. I'm surprised that guy can live. Whoa, hey. Oh, there he goes. Well, I think you saw it. All right, finally a better fish. That guy, I don't know. I'm surprised he's living. Oh, there he is, right there. You can see the discoloration on him right there. Pretty basic. Pretty wild. Just relaxing right there. Another pretty 10 inch brown. Oh, there's a nicer brown. There's a 13 or so. And if that one's legal, that's a keeper. Because he has completely swallowed it. See how bad he's bleeding now. See if he's pumping blood. Yep, we'll put him on the stringer. Not quite 12. My hands are sopping wet. He's not quite 12. Gosh, a beautiful fish though. So orange belly. Small brown. Measure this guy just for the sake of it. He's out. Good looking fish. Looks about 11. Yeah, he's too small. 11. Nice looking fish though. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it there. There's a little bit left here, but it's a lot of, it's not much. Hardly any holes left. The bite's all smalls again. Saw one bigger fish, caught that heron bit, ugly looking 16 plus.
Got a lot of small fish, a couple brookies. What can I say? Pretty constant fishing action. Pretty soon, someday, sometime, I'm going to come across a couple bigger ones, and you'll get to see it. So thanks for watching Wisconsin Trout Fishing, and happy fishing.